Previously on One Shot, Feline Saviour. Nico spends most of last episode with a couple siblings living in a partially flooded ruin in the Glen.
Village has already lost its glow. If it wasn't for the thin strip left on the boundaries of the land, people could easily fall into the ocean. Without light, land and water becomes indistinguishable here. Do you like some stew?
I'm not hungry, but thank you.
It's the least I can offer the Saviour.
NetMoverSitan can make it better again. Are you a NetMoverSitan?
I saw none of those squares while out fishing. better than to get too close. No. Squares, Mum. They're bad news. Without the sun, the world will die much faster. At the very least, I'm sure everyone would like to see the sun again. Fragmenting at an alarming rate. I don't like to think about the day when this town finally loses to the intruding sea. We'll have to find another place to settle.
Thank you.
Do you know what happened?
Crops have been growing poorly without the sun. There's no telling how long our surpluses will last. Please, Saviour, you have to hurry. Starting to see some very small sprouts. It will probably take some time for these to bear fruit. Starting to see some very small sprouts. It'll probably take some time for these to bear fruit.
Later.
You had to trade? Want to get rid of? Make me an offer and I'll give you something in return.
Thank you.
the Glen finally be departed? What is Nico doing in the home of Camillus and Alula? How will the tower be accessed? Find out next time on One Shot, Feline Saviour.